I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model! What a thrill! And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you? No, oh, sorry, I'm sure you're busy. Just let me know if you ever find out. I always welcome friends.
At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance. Ah, Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The House of Vanini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open. At the House of Vanini, even...
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to Hote.
I heard a rumor from a recent arrival. Is Alidoro truly dead? I don't know what to think. I didn't get to repay him yet. Honestly, I did think it was strange. The more I saw of him, the more different he seemed from the person I knew. I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. What? Wait. I'm confused. What are you talking about? An older brother? This letter sounds like it could be my brother. The part where it says, "We are from across the wide ocean." It sounds foolhardy to jump to conclusions. But it also fits with what happened at the workshop tower. Sorry. It's just so sudden. I need some time to think. You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. You're here.
I always welcome friends.
At the House of Ani. At the House of Ani.
Strange. It hurts so much. Stalker, please.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there. Apparently, I must...
Be careful out there.
I always welcome...
I did some sleuthing. My older brother's mark is part of the decryption. He used a mark of the Country of the Morning. I have no choice but to believe it's real. After all, we are the only people here who would use that mark. Why did my brother leave? What could it mean if he knew the secrets of the alchemists and Krat? I'm so angry. Does he think he's better than everyone trying to protect me from a distance? He could have at least said something. All I wanted was a chance to meet my real family. Sorry, I'm just grumbling. I should thank you for uncovering this secret that matters to me. This was precious. It's the only thing my brother left me. And now I'm giving it to you. You showed me the truth, after all. And that's priceless. You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. You're here.
House of an
thank you.
House of Vanini. The House of Vanini.